Not much. Just streaming. What you up to? Nice, nice. Ah, pretty good. Pretty much same old as far as things on my end. Oh, nice. Nice. Yeah, which ones did you watch? Tokiden? Yeah. It's a good game. Yeah, I saw your comments on that one, actually, now that I think about it. Yeah, it's all good. Everybody that watches my streams knows me so far. I mostly get the same people that watch. The Tokiden? Yeah. Yeah. You seen anything on this game I'm playing? Yeah, it's been up on the store for a while now. It's fun. It's a good thing to play just to, you know, kill some time, that kind of thing. Yeah. Nice. What's up, Tech Clan? How you doing, man? All right, man. I'll catch you later. Later. Good, good. You played this game before, Tech Clan? Big and where are you going? Get over here. Be beat you all to death with my flaming stick of doom. Okay, there's a lot of them now. Damn, I didn't think it'd do that much damage. Oh well. It's all good. Just doing this for shits and giggles anyway. Didn't have enough for a turret anyway, so whatever. It's all good. I wonder if I still get that level up. I should. Yeah, we'll see. Bandages. Have I got it? I'm gonna play with friends. Share play. Yeah, dude. I could never really get share play to work out for me properly, so I just don't even bother with it. I just stream. It's all good. Yeah, if people want to join my my party chat, that's an option. It's up to you guys, really. I've got it open, so it's not set to private or anything like that. So if you want to chat, feel free. Jump on in. Just got to, I believe you just have to search my my PlayStation ID and call it good. It's up to you guys, though. Down if you don't want to. It's the first time I've done one of these types of streams before where I just let people jump in and talk if they want to. So, yeah, kind of interested mostly just to see whether or not anyone's down for it. That diving tank useful. Get a diving tank, get a short tube, electronics, and all that, and I can make the handmade turret. It's normally my first priority whenever I get into Barricade. I don't know if you've played Barricade yet, but it's pretty fun. You just kind of go around and yeah. I might as well open this. Screw it. Stop it. Get up. Get up. Wait for me. Fuck off. Die, you son of a bitch. Alright. Nope. Let me grab that ammo first. And hit you. And hit you. And make sure I get back before it gets dark. Let's just go ahead and... Oh, really? I don't have any rags. Alright. I don't have a short tube. That's gonna have to wait. I might have some time to run over here to the left. See if I can grab something like that. I should probably level up first, actually. Now that I'm kinda thinking about it, explosive arrows could be good. But I think I wanna do running even if my health is low. Yeah, let's do that. All right, let's do this. Boom, boom. All right, do that. Fuck you. Gotta get back. Got to get back before the zombies kill Henry. Because for some reason the zombies only care about Henry, not the guy that's watching him. Sounded like a good idea at the time, I'm sure. Die! Alright, what about you guys? Armored, armored. Oop. FU. Combine that real quick. Die. Hit you in the face, you in the face, you in the face, you in the face. Hit you two in the face. Charge up. Hit that whole group. Bow! Alright. Die everything, please. That'd be great. Damn. I was really hoping I could get away with that without doing that. It's always useful to have more iron rods, so I'll definitely take those. What else we got here? Alright, where am I going? Probably down south. See if I can make a go of that. Okay, I still don't have a tube. I should probably heal too, now that I'm thinking about it. Yeah, I'll just take one of these straight up. Call it good off that. Hit you. Give me those exotic... Or, sorry, that's a red plant, actually. Never mind. Oh, awesome, a reel. Now all I need is a, hit you. Now all I need is a flexible branch. And then I can make a bow. Oh, there it is. Let's combine that with that. Good. Alright. I need to go get the machete. Machete's always in the same place. There's a short tube I needed. Oh, well, actually, there's a rusty machete right there. Beautiful. It's like the game knows. Alright. I can go ahead and combine these with a stick. Make some arrows. Good. Now I've got a bow. I should probably stick with the rusty branch, though. Or not rusty branch. Haha! The flame branch. So that... Oh, really? Oh, come on. Oh, I can combine my fabric with that. Hold on to that. Take that. Take that thingy, and let's go. Hey, Tech Clan, are you still watching? What do we got here? I should probably go get some more wooden sticks from somewhere. Oh, come on. What's going on here? Can I combine that, 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 that? Okay. Good, 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 good. I'm definitely going to take that cast iron sheet. Super useful. Give me back my arrow. Alright. Alright, so I'm gonna head on back real quick and set up this turret. I don't know exactly where I want to set it up yet. I should probably wait till I have two, honestly. I could do the next night by myself. That's not that big a deal. In the meantime, I guess I'll eat this. Save up a little bit of room. I'll drop that. I can make a barricade. I guess I could combine these with those so I can get some arrows with feathers. Why not? But I need another motorbike. Another... tube, which I might be able to get around the aircraft, but I don't think I have enough time to really make a significant go for it, so I'm just gonna scavenge over here and see if I can find anything. Oh well, since I'm here, I could probably cook that meat, call it good off that. Boom. I always forget the damage boost that those get from adding those. It's useful. I should probably take some time to try and kill those emus so I can get some more feathers so I can make some more of those things. You know what I'm talking about. Alright, I'm not going to bother with this. Let's get out of here. What do we got here? Ammo for guns? Sweet, take it. Where are they coming from? Where are they coming from? Right hand side, looks like mostly. Oh, shit. Nope. I'd be scared. Yeah, you would be. Die. Die. Oh, sweet. Short tube. Did I have another diving tank? Yes, I did. What's up, Lanos? What's going on? What did I need after this? I need the thing. I can't remember. Oh, the motorbike. Damn it. Just playing some of this. You can jump into my chat if you want to talk, man. It's up to you, really. I just kind of felt like killing some time. Not like I'm really killing it for any specific reason. Ah, getting ready to head to work. Nice, nice, nice. It's all good. Oh, and he's at work. Nice, nice. Should you really be watching my stream while you're at work? Alright, die, die. Die, damn it! Alright. So they're taken care of. I just need another motorbike. Then I can do a little bit more as far as defense is concerned. I'll technically be starting to work for another 20. Oh, okay. Well, that's not so bad then. I might as well combine these since I plan on going and getting. Where are those emus at? Emu. Okay, well, there's one. Do combine feathers. Combine that. Sure, why not? Actually, I should move these. So that way they're on top of that. Wait, what? Oh, right. I don't know what I was thinking there. Now, let's combine that with that. Okay. Where'd that other one run to? Somewhere over here, I'm guessing. Is that a motorbike engine? Damn it. Alright. Well, looks like I'm gonna go get that. At least I'm gonna try to, anyway. See how that works out. Where the hell am I? Okay. Not bad, not bad. Where the hell did that other emu go, anyway? Huh. Alright. Mm-mm-mm. Dr. Pepper. Delicious. Die. Die, Zambro. How do I hear zombies? I don't see any zombies. Yes. Okay, so I can transform. Combine with electronics. Combine with the thing. Looks like you're surviving. Yep, that's the whole idea. Trying to, anyway. Whoop. I think, like, the furthest I've gotten is 6 days in this mode. So, you know, there's that. After that, what are you doing over here, little thing? Get out of here. Get off of me. You jike. Oh, there's a diving tank right here. Awesome. I don't know why I didn't see that before, but whatever. Okay. Okay, there's a piece of fabric. More ammo. Is this a healing plant? Yes, it is. So I can combine that with that. Now I have 4 healing poultices, pialpotipotibis. Whatever you want to call them. Alright. I really don't need to set these up yet, but I might as well. I don't know. Whatever. But where do I want to set them up? That's the thing. Like, I could set them up this way. But, I don't know. I really don't know. I could set them up to shoot things that are coming this way. You know what? I'm gonna cover this side. Boom. And then set up another one like so. Yes. I'm not going to worry about upgrading them just yet. Give them around a little bit. Like 300 ammo. Might as well do 350 each. Whatever. Whatever. Do I have any other things? Alright. I got some cogs. Actually, I don't use the cogs to actually make them, so I might as well throw these on there. There we go. That increases the actual rotation speed. So that's good. One thing I could do, actually, now that I'm thinking about it, is I could actually just throw up a barricade around them. Like so. That way it's a little bit harder for zombies to get around to them. That's the idea anyway. And they can still shoot over these. So that'll be useful. I'm not really going to fortify them or anything. Just because I'm not really planning on, you know, relying on them, I guess you could say. Alright. Who wants a piece? Bring it on! I'll kill you all! I'll kill you all! Alright. Okay, that's doing work over there. Ha! F you, zombies. Kill shit. Zombies have like 3 seconds of life after I hit them with this that the fire will take to kill them. Boom. Not bad. Got the doubled up turrets there. I think I want to make 2 more turrets. And face them up towards the north, maybe? That's a thought. They have body armor. Like, if the zombies actually have body armor, they have a little bit more health, so it takes a little bit longer than 3 seconds for the fire to kill them. So, you know, there's that. But pretty reliably, you can just wait a couple seconds and you'll be good. Just as long as you're not near them while they start running, they should die before they really do any harm. In my experience, though, it's best that you focus on one area at a time with turrets instead of spreading them out around. That's just what I've learned, though. I am by no means a master of this game, obviously. I don't know why I picked that up. I could actually just take you out. Boom! Ow. It's okay. Give me back my arrow, you jike. Then I go around and collect all the stuff. Alright, how's these doing on ammo? 341, 333. Splendid. They don't need any help from me. Alright, let's see. Oh, crap. I think I just scared a bunch of them away. Oh, well. What do we got here? Die. Alright. Give me back my arrow. Alright. Okay, classic arrows. Let's combine those with the feathers. Call it good. I have to say, lol at James Spader as Ultron. Okay, you know what? James Spader actually did a pretty good job as Ultron. Alright, hamster. I think he did a pretty good job, all things considered. Did I really not pick up anything to, like, drink? I don't want to do harpoon grip on that. But I do need to head over this way. See if maybe I can grab a thing. You're dead. Okay, I'm just going to grab the stick for you. Haha, stick! Thomas! 5678. What's up, Jeff? How you doing? I know, but was way unexpected. Not even. Yeah, he did a great job. Ah, really, Lightning? Come on. Don't be a dick. So, Jeff. How are you? I'm good. I'm great, actually. Da! Alright. Where was I? Grab the hardware. Die. Die. Hoo! Run. Switch. Guess I'll kill you. Give me back my arrows. No, I mean, he was what? Like, he was funny? Or, I don't get your meaning, hamster. Pretend I'm an idiot and talk to me that way. My name is not Jeff. Oh, okay, that's cool. Fine. I'm just gonna call you Thomas. How about that? I think we can come to an agreement with that. Alright, where was I? Wooden stick. Let's go ahead and combine those. Call that good. I really don't need this. Give me that cog wheel so I can upgrade some of my turrets. Actually, yeah, I got a thing. I got a thing, so I can do this. But I don't have a motorbike. Damn it. Alright, well, looks like that's what I'm going to be searching for next. Kill you. Ah, Lightning. Some 22. Oh, yeah. No, I get. It's a little hard to get the reference when you can't hear the voice. Otherwise, it's just like, my name's Jeff, instead of, my name's Jeff. Apologize for not understanding the reference and looking like an idiot. But I appreciate the humor. Him being cast was unexpected. Okay, yeah, it was unexpected. I'll give you that. It was pretty unexpected. But I think he hit it out of the park with his performance. Apparently, my buddy Joe was telling me that originally they wanted him to have less of a funny kind of a tone to him and more of a serious tone. And they decided to change it because it was too serious. Which, eh. What's up, Mr. B? How you doing, man? Great, I hope. Because I'm pretty swell. Not gonna lie. Yeah. How's everybody doing today, though? I'm kind of curious about how everyone else is doing. I mean, obviously, I'm doing alright. Otherwise, why the hell would I be streaming? I'd be, like, sitting in a corner crying or something. Get out of my way, zombie. I'm trying to drink some Dr. Pepper that way. Back up off my shit. He was good. I like his sarcasticness. Now, I definitely appreciated the tone that he went for in the movie. If you guys haven't seen Avengers, that's currently what we're talking about. So let me know if you don't want us to talk about that, because I, more than a lot of people, hate spoilers, and I don't want to be that guy. So please let me know. But as it is right now, yeah. Unless somebody says something. I'm just going to keep talking. I need to get back. Oh my god, I'm running out of time. No! Not Henry! I don't know if any of you guys have ever played this before. I like him in The Blacklist. Dude, I haven't seen The Blacklist. I've heard great things about it. And I've seen like little snippets of his acting in it. It was impressive, not going to lie. I was pretty enthralled with his performance. I'm gonna eat that. Eat it! Can I combine this? No. I don't know why I would, but, you know, whatever. I'm just saying. Actually, I can combine this like that for now, just to save a little bit of room in my inventory, and I should really do something with all this stuff. Whatever. I'll just leave it as is. Bring it on! I'll kill you all! Hey, Mr. B, have you played this yet? Same with Utah. Oh, fuck off, Lightning. Could you not? Should probably cook all that meat. Yeah, screw it. Ow. Nope. You leave my Henry alone! Scarlet looks nice in leather. I think we all knew that from the first Avengers. Not gonna lie. I think we all realized. It's no surprise at all. I don't think that's necessary of a spoiler warning. You know, unless you're blind, in which case, I'm sorry. You don't get to see Scarlett Johansson in that nice leather outfit. But it's okay. It's not your fault. Die! Do I have another healing plant? I didn't. Did not. No. Wait. No, that's for sleep. That's for tiredness. Not for... Yeah, no! Oh. Okay. Apparently, if you get struck by lightning, like, a certain amount of space around you counts for that actual lightning damage. Like, even if it doesn't look like the lightning should still be there. It's cool like that, I guess. You know, whatever. The only thing that would kind of suck is if one of those boomer guys... Oh, there, speaking of boomer guy. No, yeah, ah, damn it. I was really hoping I could get that before. Noise! I know, right? I don't know anything other than being noise. I seriously need to drink some water. Not like me personally, but my character. Because apparently, thirst is running rampant. Well, how the hell did that? What? Zombies are dying. I think lightning struck them at some point. Oh, motorbike. Sweet! Die! Okay. Alright. Now, time to go grab all the stuff. The stoof. Alright, off to work. Take care. Alright, Lanos. You have a great day at work, as per usual. Don't do anything dangerous, and so on and so forth. Gatorade. H2O. Well, actually, I've got some Dr. Pepper, but whatever. Alright, where the hell am I going? I'm going to do something. I can combine you with you, you with you, you with you. Got one more turret. Uncombine that. Do I have another tube? I don't have another tube. No! Alright. I could actually make a gun, but I really don't want to make a gun, because I'd rather just make a turret. If that makes any sense. Whatever. So I'll just leave that there for now, and I'm gonna head a little south, so that way I can drink some agua. Okay, dive. Die! Kill the everything! Alright. There's the water. And I'll drink. And that should be up to, what, full? Oh, hell yeah. Beautiful. I'll grab the thing. Alright, later, man. You take care. Thanks for dropping by and saying things. Ah, crap, I don't have another motorbike. I always forget about having a motorbike. I really don't need another machete. So, not that big a deal, I suppose. Alright. Really don't need another machete, so, get me out of here. I don't know why I swung at nothing. Swing at something other than nothing. Alright, die. Fuck off. Fuck off! Really? Nothing there? Okay. Oakley dokley. I'm known for saying things. Yes. Yes, you are. Ever since high school, man. You've been saying things. You've been saying things and talking and speaking. Using your voice and words. Alright. Take that again. And did I pick up anything of relevance? No. Now... Oh no! Alright. I guess. I guess I could put the turret down. Why not? Whatever. Why not? Now, where do I want it? That's the thing. Do I want it like right here, so I can have like all my turrets next to each other? I don't know if that's a good idea though. Screw it. Alright, let's go ahead and bump this up to 500 since it's going to be by itself for now, anyway. And I'll go ahead and make a barricade because I've got an ass load of, stuff and things. And I'll just throw this down like right here. Boom. Look at that. Beautiful. Might as well do that. Might as well. Might as well. Okay. I've got two more freaking things. Whatever. I'm just gonna throw them in here since it's just made out of wood anyway. Screw it. Give me that again. You know, I should actually cook this meat now that I'm thinking about it too. Cook. 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 Booyah. Cooked meat. It's that easy. Okay. Yeah, whatever. I'll just top off my hunger. Let's combine that with another thingy-dealy. So I got six of those. 500, I got 1,000 in ammo. Empty bottles. I don't really need empty bottles right now. Well, okay. No, actually, I could use empty bottles. Now that I'm thinking about it, I could refill them over at the things. Just make some more arrows just so I have them. Let's take another guarana so I don't have to sleep ever because sleeping is for the losers. Alright. Combine that. I'm gonna run over here. Oh. Emu! Emu! Whoa! Sure. I'm giving back my arrow. And this random ammo. Sure! Why not? NBD. Alright. Kill you. Grab the ammo. I don't even know why I'm over here, but I am. Guess I'm over here for a stick. Whatever. F it. Take another thing. Die. Yeah, you'll die eventually. Nope. Nothing spawned. It's okay. I might have time to run through the camp and grab some water if there's still water at that spot. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, I might be able to make this. I can make this work. If not, well, whatever. It is what it is, I suppose. Fill. Well is dry. Okay, well, whatever. Good thing I'm not thirsty. Good thing, not a thirsty hoe. Anyway. Burn. Burn. Because. Reasons. Alright. What are we doing? Grabbing a wooden stick, apparently. I've got 80 regular arrows. Wait, no. I've got a thing. 70 regular arrows and 38 with the feathers. All right, I'm heading back. It's getting a little late now. Do 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 do. Heading the right way? I'm not heading the right way. I totally freaking bypassed where I was supposed to be going. Ha ha! Ah, yeah. Good times. I'm gonna see how I do with just the bow. See how that works out. If everything could come from the southern side, that'd be great. Of course not. Oh, come on. I don't know what's killing them over there. probably nothing. See, I hate when they have the helmets, because it kind of makes it a little hard to kill them. But as it is, it's not too bad. If I absolutely need to, I can just grab a freaking stick, kill him with that. But I don't think that's going to be an issue. Oh, you, though. You're a dick. Oh, shit. We got fast movers. Ah, oh, that shouldn't have knocked me over. Boom. Oh, no. I missed. No. Oh, shit. Accidentally switched. Oh, F you. Oh, okay. Only 11 arrows left, huh? Glad my turrets are getting so much action. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Die! Whew! Alright. Can I have all my arrows back? Thank you. Well, that was fun. Alright. Let's grab all the stuff. You didn't even lose that much health. You're fine. Don't be a baby. Okay. Wait, nope. I definitely need all these arrows back. Oh, am I full up of... No, I'm not full up of ammo. Oh, it's because I'm holding too much. Smart. I'm going to grab this. Put this right here. Put this right here. And put this right here. Alright, let's grab all my stuff. Alright. Good to go. Not bad. I really wish that I had gotten maybe like some short tubes from all that or something. That would have been great. I guess I should go and refill some of the ammo for these guys as well. Why not? What are you at? You fired twice? Are you serious? You effing with me right now? Come on. Healing plant. Cassava root. Did I burn all these things? I don't think I did. I don't need a special red plant. Right. Let's grab another one of these. God, the day's almost halfway over. The days need to be longer. I'll just eat one of those real quick. I don't need to drink that yet. Not until I'm, like, super low on thirst. I could actually just fill another... nope, it's still dry. It didn't rain yet. Damn it. I think I can combine the meat with the brown mushrooms. Yeah, I can. What does that do? Health plus 25 for that. Hunger plus 100. Not bad. Alright, how much inventory do I have left? Freaking 2 spaces? Damn. I don't need this meat. I really don't. I don't need this empty bottle. I should probably drop, like, the iron plates and stuff off. Or just use them. I might as well just use them. Whatever. Whatever. Alright. I guess I'll come this way. And, is that electric? Yeah! I think I needed that for my turret. Nope, I still need the motorbike. Damn it! Okay, there's gotta be another place that's, like, not super far away that I can find one of those things at. Like, generator rooms are great for that. Fuck off. Can't be stopped. I'm a man on a mission. Well, I'm actually playing as a female character, so I'm a woman on a mission. Get dealt with. Really don't need to be grabbing this ammo, but fuck it. I've already come this far. Might as well take the wooden sticks. Or my inventory's full. That's cool, too. No. Why are you aiming at this? Stop this. Stop it now! Why do I have that? Okay, come down here so I can kill you. Thank you! Alright. Ooh, what's that? Blue plant. Nice. Give me back my arrow. I don't need this flashlight. Okay. I don't know where you're going, but sure. Take those wood planks because reasons. Die. Die. Oh god, he's coming up here. Where is he? Where is he? No! No! Get him off! Come on! Oh. What? Ah, shit. Oh, come on! Ah, he's taking all my stuff! No! Get the fuck out of here! Ah! Come on! Oh my god. Most annoying enemy in the game. Official. Where are you? The hell did it go? Bastard. Took my shit. Took all my meat I prepared. Took that stuff. Damn it. I don't know why he'd want to... Like, I understand the meat, but I feel like he took some other stuff that, like, he'd have no reason to take, but whatever. It's just to make my life hard, I guess. Whatever. Drink, drink, drink. I probably don't have time for this. I mean, I probably have time to, like, run in, just grab stuff, and get the hell out. But do I have the inventory space? That's another great question. I don't need these. So I've got 1, 2, 3. Whatever, I'll just eat that. Okay, did I throw these in like the absolute worst spot? Yes, I did! Alright, drop that. Get in there, grab the stuff, and run. What'd I get? Oh, awesome. Exactly what I needed. Nice. I got a capacitor. It's cool. If I get a big fork, I could think I could do something with that. Alright, time to run. F off. Obviously. Alright, give me back my arrows. I need to collect all my fucking arrows. Because that damn thing took up so many of them. Joik. Okay. Let's get back before it's too late. Give me back my arrow. Thank you. Totally went the long way, but whatever. Okay. Screw it. I might as well die. I don't really have time to set up another turret, unfortunately. But I might as well put one here. Shit. Oh no. No! Get out of here. I don't have anything else that I can really do. I don't even know, actually, if I can make this work. No, I can't. Not yet, anyway. Chemical fertilizer, I could use that to make bombs, if I ever frickin' did. Which I probably won't, let's be real. Okay, so we got 100 of those regular arrows. I should probably just combine those now and use those like that and convert the other ones. Sure. Oh, the zombies are getting tougher. Okay. It's okay. This is manageable still. Ah, shit. Okay. I need to get out of here. Please. Don't be that way. Okay, time to heal. Now that the zombies are getting tougher, I need to try a little bit harder. Burn everything! Kill it all with fire! Damn it. Get up! Okay, can it be daytime now? Can it please? Please? Alright, I actually don't have any more healing herby dealies. Whatever. Not a big deal. Oh, motorbike. Nice. Now I just need a short tube. I can do something with that. Maybe these guys will drop one. Oh no. Had to take that. There is actually a chance that they'll drop a short tube. So, it's not out of the realm of possibility. These guys can actually drop a lot of useful stuff. Die. Okay. Not bad. How you doing on ammo? Not bad. Might as well just top you off. Or whatever. Alright, how's all these guys doing? You doing alright? You're still doing pretty good? Still doing pretty good. Screw it. Just take all of the ammo. Alright. How about you? Don't really need to focus too hard on that. You know what? I'm not even doing anything with these, so I might as well use them. Whatever. Right, I need another short flared tube. Or not flared, sorry. Just a short tube. Where have I not gone? I haven't really gone to the maze. Screw it, let's go to the maze. Alright, can I get there from here? Yeah. I just gotta circle all the way around. Call it good. Shit. Deal with these guys. Let's go. What we got? Stick classic arrows? Yes. I think it's kind of funny that they call them classic arrows when they're just pieces of sharpened stick. Alright, you're dead. You're on fire. Alright, go over here. Stop being where I need to be. I think this is empty. Yep. Of course. This is probably just gonna be like a flashlight. Oh no, it's a hardware box. Nice. Not bad, not bad. We got here some wooden planks. There's an iron thingy dealy. Didn't do anything. I don't need a bottle, thank you. Get in here. Grab the motorbike, grab the electric thingy. No! What did I get? Did I get a tube? I don't think I got a tube. I did not. Alright, looks like I'm going through here. I still got time. Come on. Ah, son of a bitch. Alright. Get out of here. Leave me alone. Die. Thank you. Dang, heck of leveling up. Alright. What do we got here? Molotov stacks. No. Guess I'll make explosive arrows. Sure. What do I do with them? No. 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 I don't know how to make them. Holy shit, I have 3 motorbike motors? Damn. Okay then. You're dead. I really would rather not deal with you, if I was being honest. Alright. Kill you. Okay, seriously? How many guys am I have to kill? And why do they all know where I am? It's the worst. What's that? Empty bottle. Nope. Yes. That's exactly what I needed. Nope. SOB. Oh, shit. Nope. Oh, my God. It's the every zombie ever. Guess I'll just run through here, grab my stuff. Run all the way back. Alright. Can I do the thing? Can I do the thing, please? Please let me do the thing. Yes. Wait, no. There it is. No, damn it. Not paying attention properly enough. Combine, yes, combine, yes, combine, yes. Good. Alright. Man, I tell you, if I could get another short barrel, or short tube, rather, right now, it'd be great. There's a thing I missed back there, but whatever. Alright. Where do I want to put this turret? Up top, maybe? So it's, like, facing this way? It's probably a good idea. But I should probably put it more like this. Yeah. Sure. Screw it. You're kind of by yourself. Hell, I'll even put you up here. Let's just do this. And boom! Alright. So yeah, I'm gonna do this one time. Then I'm gonna do this one. I can't do it from that side, so I'll do it from the side. Like so. Then might as well just do this. Why not? Sure. Let's just give it all the ammo. Why not? And you know what? Yeah, let's do this too. Just leave one more. And screw it. Okay, so really, I'm going to be dealing with this left-hand side primarily. I think like the skinnier zombies wouldn't be as big a threat. Oh shit! Got a runner! Alright, calm down. Behold the fire stick. Behold it. Alright. Begin. I've officially reached a new record. Yay for me. Not bad. It's all about the turrets, man. Oh, what? F off. Nope. And daytime? And please be daytime? Wow. Amazing. I actually made it through. Right. So, that made me realize a slight problem with the actual things we got going on here. I need to put up a barricade a little over here, but I can't do that right now. It's whatever. I'm gonna put this over here. Drop. Drop. Okay. How the hell do I do explosive things? Whatever. Okay. Not bad. 40 arrows. Okay. Alright. Where do I need to go now? Can't go south because that's blocked off. Although, no. Well, I guess I could just keep going this way until I find something of merit, I guess you could say. Let's go ahead and... Where is it? There it is. There you go. Alright. Really don't need all this ammo. Do, do, do. Eat. Eat. See if anything else spawned down here. Ah, damn it. Missed. Okay, combine, boom. Get more arrows. Alright, anything over here? No. Of course not. Why not? An empty. empty bottle. Yep, it's an empty bottle. Useless. Might as well take a stick. Ah, that's water. I can't get past that. Up there's that thingy. I could go down that way and take a right. I haven't been that way, actually. Let's do it. I don't need any pieces of flint. That's for damn sure. Might as well take a wooden stick. Oh, jeez. Got all the sticks. All the arrows. Okay. Haven't been this way yet, so just be a little careful. Wasting any time with this stupid animal. So, tell you what, not gonna. All the freaking graves people set up. It's inviting, I'm sure. And if I go down this way, it's another area I haven't been, so I might as well bring the stick just in case there's anything I need to burn down. Bingo, bango, bongo, we're good. I don't know why I picked up that stupid thing. I don't need that. Might as well do that. And since I'm a little low on health, I might as well do that too. Better to be topped off than not, I guess. Okay. You're dead. I, like, never come over here. Oh. Burn. Come over here, grab these wood planks. Bingo, bango, bongo, hit you with the thing. See what there is down here. Give me the, I can't take the stick, apparently. Oh, shit! Well, that could have been worse. Alright, still got a little bit of time. Okay. Back my arrows. Where's my lighter? There's my lighter. Good, good, good. Alright, I'll take that. I'm not gonna go over there because there's no way back that way. That's an iron thingy. Wood planks. Die. Give me the thing. Give me the thing. Damn it. Okay. Sure. I'll just take that. Take those. Take that. Hit you. Hit you twice. Good, good, good. Electronic. Yes, I will take the electronic device. Thank you. What can I do? What can I do? What can I do? I don't need these. I really don't need a harpoon group. Rip. Don't need an empty bottle. Get off that. I really don't need 1,000 ammo for something I'm not going to be using. Like I said, I haven't gotten any healing plants in a little while. It's kind of concerning. Alright, wood stick, sure. Sure. Yeah, there's no point in me going over there, so I'm just going to keep going back this way. Sure. Another wood stick. Why not? Oh yeah, I burned down the thing over here without even really looking over here. Give me that. Did I take the flexible branch? I did take the flexible branch. Guess I could make a fishing rod. Oh, a flared tube? Yes! Damn it. Fuck off! Get the fuck out of here! Okay. Seriously. No! This is all going downhill real quick. Fuck off! No. Go away. Oh, really? Clutch ass miss. Oh god, I can't see. Could have been worse, I guess. Oh, okay. Leather strap, I suppose. I really don't need that. Okay, so I've got a flared tube. I can't remember how to make a shotgun. I need a thing, I'm guessing. Eh. I really wish I could make a different type of turret. Alright, well, since I've got this, I might as well cook it. Whatever. You topped off? No. How about you? No. You. There you go. How about you? Nope. You. Yeah, you are actually useless. You should never be topped off. Damn it. Alright, well, let's just drop this ammo so I don't just carry it around. How about that? Where is it? There it is. Drop! Jesus Christ, I've got so many. Try a thing here. That is some range. I haven't seen one of you in a little while. Okay. Guess I could use these arrows now, since it's almost nighttime. Probably not going to make it through this next night, if I had to guess. But we'll see. Bring it on, zombies. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work. Whatever. And that thing didn't last very long at all. Burn! Should always keep close to Henry. Yeah, and that's why. Oh, okay. Kill everything, turret. I need to make another turret. Seriously. Just might as well just eat that now. If I can manage to make another turret, I'm gonna point it like from here facing that way, so it'll cover like all avenues of attack. Hope that that'll work. I think it'll be good, especially if I can get some upgrades on it. Ooh, damn. Get F'd in the A. I really wish he wasn't as low health as he was, but whatever. Can't be helped, I suppose. Oh, stop it. Shit. That'll do. Flared steel tube. What do I do with that? It's not the... Or do I have to combine the diving tank with something first? Yeah, I can't remember. Whatever. I can combine this with that. Useless. Give me back my arrow. Good. Oh my god, this night is taking forever. Oops. I grabbed all the things I shouldn't have grabbed. Drop you. These guys are just bypassing this turret entirely. Kinda sucks, actually. Good, are we good? Are we good? Okay. Give me the stuff, give me the stuff. Give me the classic arrows. You're good, you're good, you're good. How about you? You've been using a lot of ammo. Might as well. Alright. So, I'm gonna go straight to the right, down, go to that other area that I unlocked, and see if anything good is there. I'm not gonna grab any useless stuff on the way, either. Let's go down. I probably should have grabbed that. I'll just grab it on the way back. Whatever. Whatever. And can I go up? No. Gotta go down. Got to go down. Biggin. Might as well drink since I'm here. I'm not gonna take that. I'll definitely take that. Considering I'm running a little low. Just a little. Die. Thank you. Oh god, I didn't even activate that. Well, this could suck. Especially considering... Okay, what's my inventory situation looking like? I don't need this. I really don't need a freaking flexible branch anymore. What's in there? Anything good? I don't know. Screw it, let's go. Gimme, 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 gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme. Run! Alright, what'd I get? Freaking nothing! Got iron sheet, a small chain. I think I got some capacitors. God damn it. Bunch of fertilizer. Damn it. Can't even do anything with that. Son of a bitch. Can I do anything with this? I can make barricades, but whatever. Whatever. Well, I could always use more hardware boxes, I guess. So yeah, that was kind of a waste of a fourth of a day, I suppose. Oh, might as well, since I'm here. And exotic fruits, damn it. Come on. Alright. Fine. Let's not go the wrong way. Let's try to optimize as many routes as possible, so that way I'm not wasting any time. Screw it. Eat that. Alright, where do I need to go? I need to go through that part, up north. Yeah, that's really my only other option here. Another healing plant. Don't mind if I do. Okay. Do I really need a chain? I don't think I need a chain. I need a short tube, is what I need. Give me the short tube. Zombies might be able to give it. Okay. Well, looks like I'm using those for now. Just cuz. Alright, I might be able to find a short tube in here. Number one priority, as far as I'm concerned. Nah, I don't really need a harpoon. Yes! Gimme. Beautiful! What's down there? Stuff? Nothing? I don't know. I don't even think I know how to get down there, actually. Now that I'm thinking about it. Might as well, since I've got those anyway. Carbon mudguard. I don't think I even have a reel, but I'll keep that in mind, just in case. Fuck off, bear. Seriously. Nobody likes you. Oh, flared tube. I didn't even know there was one there. Cool. here. Nope. Time to run away. My inventory is full. Of course it is. Well, I might as well drop off some of my inventory that I've got and go ahead and... Well, shit, might as well just do that real quick. Who knew a stick on fire would keep you through the apocalypse for 8 days? Alright, let's drop off, like, all this ammo. I'll set up this turret as well. So that way, it'll be, like, facing that way. Yeah. Oh, nope, there we go. And did I have anything else? Yeah, I might as well. Okay. I think that's really all I need for that. Okay. Might as well. Okay, so I've got an ass load of, like, capacitors and stuff. And I don't even know what for. Drop all this stuff I'm not even using. How about that? Sure. Alright, why not? I'm just gonna start putting up barricades, because screw it. Okay, how could I properly... that? No. I mean, I could just do this. Sure. Let's just go ahead and keep doing this. Why not? Let's do this, actually. Kind of curious. Like, if I do this, they'll go the other way. Let's check here. They might go that way. I don't know. I really don't know. Just throw an ass load of barricades down. These are gonna last all of like half a second, but whatever. Definitely don't need these, don't need these. Don't need that. Might as well keep that, since it's useful, actually. And yeah. Alright, let's see if this works. Thought I had a flashlight. Whatever. Oh shit, they are going that way. Oops. Wasn't my fault. Cool. I think we're gonna be okay. Like, the only thing I'm really, really worried about is probably the boomers. But I think we're okay. Bad. All right, that went pretty well. Could I make a 10-day run out of this? Maybe. Maybe. Wish the rain would stop, but whatever. Okay, a lot of stuff died there. Lot of stuff. Okay. Did I pick up anything of use? Not really. Wow, I've only got one more hardware box. Okay. Alright, where am I going? I think we're blocked off everywhere. Yeah, I can't go up that way. There's no way down from there. I guess I could go more south. I guess. Might as well use the crowbar for now. Oh no. Dealt with. Take that. Oh yes. Do I still have a thing? I do not have a thing. I don't need that anymore. Okay, so the manual compressor's there. Good. Ah. Wooden sticks, don't need. Bottle, don't need. Here. Nice. Useful. Where, oh where? Okay. Good, good. Bottle, don't need. Just as it stops to rain. Bean you with a machete. Don't even care. Fuck off. Alright, let's take a closer look through here. Considering I'm just kind of walking around, just trying to find useful things at this point. Anything here? No. No. Should be empty. Empty, of course. Harpoon grip. You know, actually, I could use that. Especially if I'm gonna try and do something with that. Do I need another diving tank? Did I have one at the base? I can't remember. Empty bottle? No. Jerry can, sure, why not? Hell, I'll even fill it up. Alright, can I do anything with this thing? Combine with... Oh, I can make incendiary arrows. Let's do that. Can I? No, I don't have enough inventory space. That's why I'm a freaking idiot. Alright. Don't need you. Combine. Nope. Combine. Combine. I guess I might as well try and fill it up again. Can I? 1, 2, 3. Nice. Wonder how many times I can fill this thing up. Okay. Well, I might as well just do this too. Oh, nope, nope. Might as well drink it. Fill, fill, fill. Sure. So what have I got here? Not bad. It's not even full anymore. I might as well fill it up. Never know. Well, that was mildly productive. Anything here? Just ammo, huh? Yeah. Thought as much. Here. Nope. What about you? Sure. Actually, I really don't need that classic arrow. Drop them. Pieces of flint. No, thank you. No, no, no. Leave me alone! Damn thing. The hell's that? Oh, yeah, leather strap. Whatever. Uninteresting. Alright. What have I got here? I could probably just use these planks real quick. Beef these things up. Okay. Flared tube. Okay. Then... Ha ha, nice! Nice, 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 nice. Drop that. Oh, nope. Actually, yeah, fuck it. Let's do that. This is important for making sure that things keep getting funneled over there. I could upgrade this again. Nice. What else do I have? You're good. Oh, no, you could use a little top off, sure. You might as well. Definitely you. What else? Okay. I think we're okay. For now. Oh, and I'm gonna level up tonight too. What should I do? Yeah, 20% bonus. As well, just do the experience, or actually, increased damage would be better, to be honest. I'll just stand like right here, I guess. We go. That reminds me, he'll why not? I am not gonna die. I'm actually doing really well, surprisingly. How you doing, Rockman? Yeah, this is actually the furthest I've ever gotten in this, obviously. Oh no! Yeah. Get out of here. Good. I'm glad you're doing good. Messed up my freaking barricade. Oh, damn. Oh, Henry, you're gonna be the death of me. You're gonna be the only reason why I lose this. Why do we even keep you around? Honestly. Kill him, turrets. Kill him. Oh, no. Oh, God. Henry's gonna die. Barricade destructed. What? Oh, shit. Okay. Hey, man. You think I have the luxury of time to repair my shit? Oh, no. I think I might have time for this. Yeah, no, I'm not even gonna worry about it. I'll trust that my turrets can do it. Call it good. And no, I don't have the time. If I can make it to day 10, I'll be happy. And I think I can do that. Ow. Reload, reload, reload. I'm so close. Ow. Worth it. If I could just keep him away from Henry for just a little bit longer. Oh no. Oh no. All it'll take is just one of those big guys to fuck me over. I'd rather not. Don't backsass me. Don't tell me how to live my life. So close. So close. Oh, shit! Exact opposite of what I need. Oh my god. Big fucker. Nope. Die, please. Die, please. Die, please. Die, please. Ow. Not like this. Kill him, turrets. Oh. Oh my god. that was close. That was way too close. Whew. Glad you got to see that. Because that was bananas. Whew.